Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to spoiler an image on Discord mobile. So open your Discord and open server and tap on this plus icon, upload a file and select the image. Now tap on this pencil icon and here you will find this mark as spoiler option, so you have to take this option and tap on save and tap on send. And that's how you can spoiler an image on Discord mobile. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Do It. Thank you for watching.